Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error someone else is still using this PC, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check if another user is active or not. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the Task Manager window. Go to the Users tab and check if you are the only user or if any other user is active and taking memory and CPU usage. The next solution will be to change sign-in options. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Accounts tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select Sign-in options. Now, scroll down a little more and you'll find this option to use my sign-in info to automatically finish settings after an update. You can turn this off. The next solution will be to check if Windows updates are getting installed or not. For this, go to the Settings window once again. This time, go to the Windows Update tab and check if it reads Check for updates or downloading or installing. Lastly, you can perform a clean boot on your system. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the Services tab, check the box associated with Hide all Microsoft services. If any other service is checked, click on Disable all, then Apply and finally click on OK and then restart your computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.